When you're sick, they take care of you. But why should doctors and nurses have to risk their lives to do it?
Biting, hitting, kicking, scratching, stabbing.
Calling me all sorts of names, telling me that she's gonna kill me.
I'm Candace Nguyen. We investigate the spike in violence at medical facilities and the new regulations designed to stop it.
Have these new standards had an impact on workplace safety in hospitals?
I wouldn't feel comfortable at this point saying there's been a major impact yet.
Tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.